about the opinions of the people who lead federal practices on technology, acquisition, and leadership issues. Tune in Fridays at noon on Federal News Radio, part of the Federal News Network. Or subscribe to View from the Corner Office on iTunes or Podcast One.
WFEV Washington, WTOP-FM HD2 Washington, W283DG Stanley, WTLP-FM HD2 Braddock Heights Record, Federal News Network, a news organization of record for the federal community. We are nonpartisan, non-political, and our job is to help federal government and contracting executives make informed decisions. We inform federal managers, contractors, and policymakers on issues related to the federal workforce, management, and acquisition, pay benefits and retirement, defense department, and federal IT. Washington Nationals, Capitals, and Wizards, and the Navy Midshipmen. We are the Washington, D.C. home of Navy Athletics. Download the Federal News Network app on the App Store or Google Play Store. Play Federal News Network on Alexa. Check us out on Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn. Federal News Network. Our mission is to help you be your answer.
I'm Brian Clough. The top tier of Democratic presidential hopefuls continues to stand out. According to the latest ABC News Washington Post poll, that tier is made up of Joe Biden, Elizabeth Warren, and Bernie Sanders. Biden enjoys 27% support, compared to 21% for Warren and 19% for Sanders. The poll also shows concern among Democrats about the health of the 78-year-old senator from Vermont after he suffered a heart attack. When asked about that in Iowa on Saturday, he told ABC,
"His wife took a dog with me. I believe I'm..."